is after taking a 15-minute drive. Go ahead and put it in reverse. Keep the brake on. That noise there is doesn't always do it, but that's the noise that's really loud when you go into reverse. Now go into drive again. Now go into reverse. Park. Reverse. Park. Reverse. Park. Reverse. Drive. Go forward just a little bit. Okay, now put it in reverse. Now go back a little bit. Okay, put it in park. Put it in reverse. Park. Reverse. Drive. Neutral. Reverse. Park. Reverse. Neutral. Drive. All the way to park. All the way to neutral. A little faster next time we do that. Put it in park. Put it in neutral. Yeah, I don't want it to go in reverse when you're doing it, so pull it to neutral when you do it. Put it to park. Neutral. Drive. Neutral. Park. Neutral. Drive. Park, drive, reverse, park, reverse, and there's a big shutter when it does that to reverse also. Park, so I can't always get it to do these noises, but as you can tell from this video, it's about 10 times louder than it should be with a regular transmission in anybody else's truck.